So this is the cube problem that we were assigned in our class, and the goal is to figure out how many cubes are inside of this cube. And what I did, I broke it down into individual layers, and all these layers have the same amount of cubes in each one. So these four layers are all the same, and they all have five cubes missing. And each layer has a total of 49 cubes minus the missing cubes inside of it. So 49 minus 7. 49 minus 7 is 44, I think. 42. I'm bad at math. So we have 42 cubes in scrap 7, I don't know why. 49 minus 5 is 44, I think. Okay, there we go, okay.
Yeah, press a little harder with your pen if you don't mind. Just the color. Or do you want me to grab another pen for you?
I think I grabbed the wrong marker.
Okay.
Yeah,
okay. Good.
So that's 44 cubes for each of these layers. And that adds up to 176 cubes. And for layer B, there's just these four holes on each side that go all the way through, and that can be represented as 7 times 4. And then we have one hole here, and so that adds, I should be writing this out. So 7 times 7 is 7 times 4 is 28. That's our one intersecting hole. So that's 29 cubes here, but four of them intersect, and so we just subtract. That intersect from the top, and so that's just 14 plus 4, and then we have 18, and then we have this hole in the center which intersects, and so we subtract that from 18. 17. And, oh yeah. I also forgot I need to subtract this number from 49 to get the number of cubes in layer B. So there's 24 cubes in layer B. And then in layer C, we do 49 minus 17. To get 32 cubes, and then we just add all of these up. 176 plus 32, and I need to multiply this by 2. Equals 256 cubes inside of this cube.